guys have been kind of a punching bag for Brett Venables, and said that he's disappointed with your level of play. Davo said it's because of your depth, though. So what kind of difficulties have you guys faced this season when you're still waiting for a couple guys to round out your room?
Well, really, like, I already know we down in depth and everything, but like I said, it's not really an excuse. We still got to do our part. Like, we got to play. The coaches can coach. And, you know what I'm saying, they got to do their part. We got to do our part. So, it's not really.
You take it personal at all and try to really improve when you hear him come out and say some of the stuff he has about the defensive
Yeah,
backs?
Yeah. I do get offended. We all get offended sometimes. You know, we try to, like, take that and motivate us for, like, next practice and not, like, keep letting that go on, change his whole mindset.
You feel like you've done that so?
Yeah, I do that so, you know what I'm saying? I go out there, I do my part. Sometimes I give up big plays here and there, but, you know what I'm saying, you got to come back strong, you got to have a short term.
That's kind of Coach Venables' MO, though. He's not a guy that just hands out compliments like candy. So did you know that coming in, or was that something to kind of get used to as you went along last season?
Most definitely. You know the recruiting process, you know what I'm saying? Coaches show love. He still show love and everything, but when the coaches, like, when it's time to coach and everything, like I said, he got to do his part, I got to do my part.
What were your expectations coming in last year? Do you feel like you matched what you were hoping to do?
Yeah, last year, I wanted to come in, like, some more weight, knowledge to the game. Look up and see, like, the older corners that left last year, just, like, see how they prepare and everything. I really like just paid attention to that. Yeah, carrying it over.
As far as like playing the production and stuff, you feel like you got what you were open to out of last year?
Last year, yeah, I got some playing time, but it was all like valuable reps, and you know, I ain't gonna complain about it. You know what I'm saying? Got to move on, and this year looks something better.
You feel like the corner spots are pretty open?
Right now, yeah, everybody, like, a lot of spots are open right now. It's all competition, and you know, every day I come in to work.
Thank you.
Thanks, AJ.